And she won Emmys for writing the episode where Lou Grant's wife asked him for a divorce, which was huge in the early 70s. That was a crazy idea. And James Burrows, who is the producer of The Mary Tyler Moore Show, in several books on the show, has said that Treva was the feminist heart of that show. So she had that idea, Mary Tyler Moore. Of course she had that on the Monkees too, right? So in those rooms, when they talked about the girlfriends, she made sure they were three-dimensional, interesting women.